Highly Spiritual.
What's poppin', guys? Welcome back to the channel. If you're new, it's Mona Lisa, and right now y'all can see I am dressed. I am finna go run me some errands real quick, because as y'all know, there's a hurricane coming and I have a few things that I gotta do before that comes. So I'm gonna take y'all on a journey with me, so y'all gonna spend the day with me. I know part of today I'm gonna kind of pamper myself, because as y'all can see, my nails are effed up, but you know what I'm saying, we're not worried about that. So if you're interested, then keep on watching on my journey for today. So let's go. So I got my keys and my phone and my purse. So right now we're just gonna head to the car and like cut the heat on, because it's kind of cold outside. I don't know why Mississippi gotta be so bipolar, because it was just hot yesterday. So yeah, let's go. So y'all can see it's so gloomy outside, and I feel like whenever it's like this, like the lighting is so freaking perfect. Like look, period. My car was dirty the other day. Hold on. My car was dirty the other day and it rained, and it has not cleaned my car a bit. Y'all don't laugh at my fishbowl. I'm finna get it tinted soon. Don't do me poo. As y'all know, I got some errands to run and all that good stuff. And I don't know, I just decided to like video this for y'all, because I have not did a vlog in so freaking long. And part of the reasons is because I am very lazy when it comes on to editing. That's why I have not been vlogging and stuff like that. But
wrap it up with news, talk, and comedy on the way home.
Disrespectful. Y'all like my little chain thingy? It's okay, because I do. We're gonna go to Starbucks because I need me something to drink and then get gas. If I have time, I go to the nail salon. Then I gotta go to AutoZone because I gotta get some seat covers for my car. I gotta go to the hair store, see if I can find any new things, because you know the hair store, they always be having some bomb ass crochets and stuff like that. So I'm gonna go see if I can find anything in there. And then I have an interview at 1 o'clock. So yes, I have an interview at 1 o'clock, and then I'm gonna get lunch after, and then I'm gonna start studying because I have midterms today. The good thing about like me doing midterms, or the school that I go to, I could do it on my own terms. So you get like a week to complete all your assignments and stuff like that. It don't matter what day you do it, just finish it in a week. But for my midterms, we have until 11:59 tonight to do that. So I'll probably do it later on in the evening, because I got to study some more and stuff like that. And then my last thing for my agenda is working out, which is probably gonna be like around 8 o'clock. Alright y'all, so right now I am at Starbucks, and this is the reason why I hate coming to Starbucks, because Starbucks line is so full. Like look at this, it's just all, and then somebody just pulled up behind me. Like this man in front of me literally just tried to race me here. Who does that? I don't know what I'm gonna get. I think I'm gonna get like a refresher, because I'm not so in a coffee this morning. Probably gonna get like a little refresher or something. I'm trying not to hit this curve right here. But yeah, I'm trying to go. I think I'm gonna get like a refresher. I think that's what I'm gonna get. Oh, never mind. It's a bitch. She wanna race me to the freaking line. I think I need like a camera holder on my dashboard, because I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this all the time. Come on, sis. Like, why? What is you ordering? Like, it's not that complicated to order it. Freaking Starbucks, like people make it so complicated.
Question, tell me what they
are doing. That independent, throw your hands up at me.
What the fuck is you still ordering? That's what I'm trying to figure out. And then her ugly ass wanna fucking stare at me like I'm gonna get out and whoop her ass. Like, what is you doing? Bruh. I swear to God, like, she been sitting there for the longest. Is you gonna move? Is you gonna order? What is you gonna do? Like, come on now, sis. You're holding up the line. People got shit, places to be, people see. Like, let's go. Her ugly ass wanna stare at me. Like, the fuck?
Hi, good morning, and thank you for choosing Starbucks. What can I get you started today?
Can I get a venti dragon fruit refresher?
You said a venti, what was it?
Dragon fruit refresher. Can you sub the water for apple juice?
Yeah, did you say you wanted to do the water one?
A dragon fruit refresher, sub the water for apple juice.
Sub the water for apple juice, you got it. Alrighty, then what else can I get for you?
And that's it.
Yes ma'am, your total's gonna be 508 and I'll see you at that window.
Thank you.
This is what it looked like.
And I'm gonna get some gas because I need some gas. They get me some gas. Oh, did I pack? Alright y'all, so my bitch ate. That's period, you know what I'm saying? She done ate. Now I'm ready to pull off. Let's see what's on the agenda next. I got all this stuff in my bag. Gotta have the sanitizer, boo, cause period. I am thirsty, so I'm gonna take a sip. Whoever did this, like what happened to the dragon fruit refresher, sub water for apple juice? Thank me, Lou. All right guys, so it's time for next destination. I think I'm gonna try. It's 9:55. I think I can make it to the bank. All right y'all, so right now I decided to skip going to the bank first. I'm gonna go get my nails done. Gotta put my mask on. I'm in front of the nail salon right now. I'm gonna go get my nails done because boo, they're long awaited. So we're gonna see what these people talking about. I need a takeoff and a redo.
Redo yeah. You have an appointment?
Mm-mm. I need one?
Yeah. No. You know, today she have an appointment 10:30. She cannot do for you.
So you don't do nails?
I can do.
I don't know what type of nails I'm finna get done yet. I was thinking of like short and square, but let's see. The lady and I'm gonna do my nails, she's not here right now. She comes in at 10:30, but like I said, I need my nails done. It's been long awaited. Today's the only day that I can do it, and I have things to do, so I have to get it done. Okay. These are my nails. I don't know, they're okay. But the lady tried to overcharge me. I was like, I'm not paying that much for these right here. I can go and get them better. Like the lady that normally does my nails, she wasn't even here. So like I had to get it done by the other lady and she really don't know what she's doing. But yeah, I am not pleased, but they're doable. You know what I'm saying? But y'all should not charge people that much for some crappy ass nails. That's really crazy. And if y'all don't know what I'm talking about TNT on Burver Road. I don't know how you, if that's how you say it, but that's how I'm gonna say it. Burver Road. I am so upset right now. My drink's still cold. Okay y'all, so y'all can see it right now. I don't even, I got makeup on it, hold on, there you go. But right now I'm at AutoZone, as y'all can see. I'm gonna go see if I can find some seat covers for my car because I'm tired of people messing my shit up now. So I'm gonna go see. This light keeps going in and out like that. Okay, well definitely, if you can hear, I really didn't even see how I was there, but shit. All right, so I see a few that's kind of like doable, but. See, I don't like the ugly ones. I'm talking about like, I don't want to like cover my headrest like that. I don't like the ones that covers them like this. They don't have them specifically for my car. So, and I was going for like more of a leather feel because I wonder if this will work. Man, like I said, I was going for one but more of like a leather feel, because I don't want like anything running and leaking through my feet either. So yeah, see, but y'all, I walked in and don't nobody say hi, how you doing? Mississippi is so freaking racist. Y'all are disgusting. All right. I don't need a steering wheel cover because I have one. It got really quiet in here, it's so weird. I see a few, but I really don't know if I like them. Like that.
That's why I picked that one.
And I just see one, but it's like, oh, this is leather. I don't know if it's gonna fit my car though. How my car is set up? I got gray seats. And I wanna change them to black. You got one? Okay, I'm gonna let y'all know what this item be. It says Dickies. I probably should go with this one. Feels durable, feels soft. The only thing is not leather, which is probably gonna be okay. So I'm gonna go with this one. And these people don't want me to record in there, so yeah, that's cool, cause I sneaked a little footage. They didn't even know. How you don't notice that somebody got a whole camera in the hand? Exactly, cause they ain't paying attention. They was supposed to say, they didn't even say hi or nothing. Is that for me? Them people didn't even say hi. I walked in, they didn't even say nothing. So that's how you know, like, AutoZone. I feel like the one in Gulfport, they're definitely more friendly, because yesterday I went down there and the guy, he was literally so nice, but he was black. So I'm trying to figure out, does it have something to do with race, you know what I'm saying? Like, but I'm gonna head home. I'll probably show y'all the process of me like putting on my seat covers, and I'll show y'all like what my seats look like right now. Like I said, I have gray seats, but you know, any little thing that spills on it will show, because I remember bringing my friends, and y'all gonna see the video. I had brought my friends over to my house, and one of my friends, her lip gloss was leaking and leaked all on the back, my back seat. So like, I have to cover that up until I go get it fixed, and it's not gonna be anytime soon. So that's why I bought my seat covers, and just for future protection, you know what I'm saying? And I'm home right now, so I'm gonna pull up and I'm gonna grab my tripod and stuff, and then I'm gonna come back out and show y'all the whole process of me putting on my seat covers. So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all the whole process of me changing my car seat out. She got lipstick all over my seat. Can y'all see that? So here's the seat covers. This is the brand. Not sponsored, but I got it. It's Dickies, but I got it from AutoZone. It's the cheapest one that I could find, because all the other ones, they were mad expensive for no apparent reason. So I had to go to cheaper one, and it don't look bad, to be honest. So yeah, let's just hope that it's in one piece and it actually works, because I'm gonna be mad if it don't, because I just spent $64 motherfucking dollars for this shit. My ass gonna bring it right back down to. I'm not playing with these hoes. And I hope it's hold on. I hope it's airproof. Airbag. Okay, it's airbag safe. Always make sure that you get seat covers that are airbag safe, because we don't want, the last thing we want is to be in an accident. God forbid, we don't want to be in an accident, period. But if we do, you know what I'm saying, whether you're wrong or the other person's wrong, we want that airbag to fly, you know what I'm saying? We ain't trying to come out with no type of injuries, period. Thank you. Alright, so as y'all can see, I am back home right now. I had my interview at 1 o'clock online, but like, I don't know why they do it online because I could not find how to access it. So I had to reschedule for the 31st, which is Saturday. Thank God I'm off Saturday, so like I'll have time to figure that out and blah, blah, blah. I did set it to 3 o'clock, so I have enough time to figure out how to use it. Man, this world is crazy. I'm not used to a digital interview. I'm used to like going in and doing my thing. So yeah, and then I did call the bank and they closed in like literally, well, they closed already. They closed at 1 o'clock today because as y'all know, there's a storm coming our way. So they closed today. I also have to take my midterms today. So like, as a matter of fact, I'm gonna check to see if my teacher canceled it, which she probably won't. Okay guys, so I'm heading back out because, oh shit, I hope y'all didn't see that. But I'm heading back out because I gotta go get some cash back so I can go to the bank in the morning, because like I said, the bank is closed. They close at 1. And then, yeah. So then for tomorrow, whenever I leave work, I could just go straight to the bank and then deposit the money in my account, because I work for McDonald's and they want to do the stupid thing where they don't do direct deposit. So they give you this card where basically you put your money, you get your money on, that's how you get paid. And you do whatever, I don't know, you find a way to get that off your card. So that's what I have to go through. I don't like that. I like my money being deposited into my actual account, because whenever I try to use the McDonald's card on certain websites to buy stuff, like I cannot use it. I can never use it on Cash App because it's like a prepaid card, so I have to use my regular bank card. So I have to go through all this just to transfer, you know what I'm saying? So that's what we're doing now. CVS is up the street, and then after I do that, I have to come back home and study for my midterms, because I thought that they had canceled it, but apparently they didn't. They only said that for people that go on campus. Unfortunately, your girl don't go on campus. I'm on I do mine online, which I freaking hate online class, but like the program I'm going through, the program that I'm doing, is online only because of Corona. So like I literally have to go through this shit. Like I be struggling, y'all. When I say I be struggling, what the hell? I be struggling because it is so hard. The class is so freaking hard, y'all. Like I was just talking to one of my classmates. She's an older lady, because it's a lot of I think I'm probably like the youngest out of everybody in that class. So like she said she got a 35 out of a 50, which is good, but I'm probably the youngest one out of everybody in that class, because it's mostly old people. There are probably like a few people that are a little bit above me, but that's that. And if y'all want to know what my major is, it's pharmacy technician. So that's what I'm going to school for. Hopefully I pass, because I did tell myself if I don't pass this midterm, then it's over with for me, because I don't know, that's 50% of my grade and my grade finna drop. So I don't know, y'all. I'm trying as much as possible. I'm not gonna give up just yet. So if I fail the midterm, I'll just, you know what I'm saying, study harder for the actual test that we finna get, which is like, you know what I'm saying, the big test certification and all that. So with that being said, yeah, I'm gonna head to CVS. Let me stop talking. I'm gonna head to CVS. I don't know if I told you I was going to CVS or Walgreens, but I just pulled up to Walgreens, so I'm gonna go inside and go get me some cash. Now see this, first it was COVID, now it's this. Wow. So now I gotta find a whole nother ATM. I don't want to go to the gas station, which is like across the street, but I guess that's where I gotta go, because that's the only place that I know ATM is open at this point. Even the mailman came to give them their mail, and they ain't here. Now, when y'all don't get y'all mail, don't wonder why y'all get y'all mail, because y'all wasn't at work.
y'all wasn't at work to get it.
I'm at a gas station with this ghetto ass parking. Okay, sis gotta do what she's gotta do. Sis gotta do what sis gotta do. Let me put this strap on because I ain't trying to drop my camera. Probably shouldn't bring all my things, but I got to because, you know what I'm saying? I had to go to this other gas station. It charged me $7 to freaking get the money out, but I have the money right here. I took 400 out. Yes, I took 400 out. Let me see how much I have left. Let me start this. See how much I have left. Just okay. Yeah, like I said, McDonald's, they wanna be complicated and shit. So I have to deposit this into. Okay, that's good. I have to deposit this into my bank account tomorrow. What I do is like the money I'm saving $400 out my check. My check was looking right this week, so I'm saving $400 out my check.
Alright, y'all, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this video out. If y'all like this video, make sure you guys go like, comment, and subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Don't mind my background. I gotta clean up my room. Let me know if y'all wanna see me do a cleaning up my room video. I think that would be a fun video because my room is not even that dirty. It just have things all over the place and shit. I'm on FaceTime right now and this dude is staring at me, so like, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.